Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. In today's session, I will share a tutorial on how to resolve the Hikvision IP camera exception error. First, let me show you the problem. Access the configuration menu, then select the camera, and choose the camera again. You can see a red cross with the message, IP camera exception. Now, let's try to identify where the problem is and then fix it so that the camera can display again on the monitor screen. To assist in troubleshooting this issue, we need a laptop with the SADP tool installed. But before that, you need to know the IP address of the camera, which is already added as 192.168.1.105. To verify if there are any changes in the IP address, we need the SADP tool. Alright, now we have accessed the computer and opened the SADP tool. Here you can see the ESVA C6N IP camera, and if we look here, the IP address is 192.168.1.110. So, what we need to do is adjust the latest IP address of the IP camera to the Hikvision NVR. And to ensure that the IP address doesn't change after restarting, please make it static by unchecking the DHCP box, then enter the camera's IP address password, and finally click Modify to save the configuration. Now let's go back to the DVR menu. Alright, now we are in the DVR menu, and next, we will edit to match the IP address of the camera. Once you finish editing the IP address, please enter the camera's IP address password and click OK to save the configuration. If we look here, the status has changed from red to green. When it's green like this, it usually means it can be accessed. Now let's try to view it in live view. Okay, and now the camera is successfully accessible again. That's it. That's how you resolve the Hikvision IP camera exception error. If you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comment section below. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, give it a thumbs up, and share it with your friends on social media. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.